Hello everyone, today we'll take a look at the best virtual reality headset or VR headset in 2021 and beyond. I made this list based on my personal opinion, and my goal here is to help you find the right one for your needs. For the best prices and more information about these VR headsets, check out the links in the description below. Before we start, I have a question for you guys. Which VR headset are you using right now, and how do you like it? Let me know in the comments. Oculus Quest 2. The Oculus Quest 2 is one of the best VR systems available for both beginners and seasoned VR veterans alike. The Quest 2 is a bit smaller and lighter than the original Quest, and it weighs 17.7 ounces with a dimension of 4.0 by 7.5 by 5.6 inches without the strap. The smooth plastic chassis of the headset is white, and the portion behind, which covers your eyes, is black. The left side of the headset holds a USB-C port and a 3.5mm headphone jack, while the right side is home to the power button and the LED indicator. The headband is a 3-point elastic strap mounted on plastic arms that can pivot slightly up and down. The circular control surface at the top of the handle, right under your thumb, is larger and more comfortable, which also helps you rest your thumb when you aren't actively using the analog stick or two face buttons. The headset supports hand tracking, which uses the cameras to follow the position, orientation, and shape of your hands. With the feature enabled, you can move your hands freely in front of the headset to control the in-system pointer. Pinching your thumb and forefinger together for a moment serves as a click, and pinching and holding works as a click and drag. Oculus offers a comprehensive VR experience in a single package with no wires needed, and currently provides the highest resolution of any consumer VR headset at 1920 by 1832 per eye. It has two motion controls for full 6 DOF head and hand motion tracking, and offers a surprisingly robust library of VR software in its onboard store. Oculus says you can expect a battery of between 2 and 3 hours of use between charges, and you can double that time with the Quest 2 Elite Strap with battery and carrying case. Since the Oculus base model has been upgraded from 64GB to 128GB, it is easy to recommend the most affordable version of the Quest 2 as the compatible model. You can use the headset to watch YouTube on VR. This creates a simulated large screen in front of you, allowing you to watch videos as if you were sitting in a theater. It is appropriate, deep, and easy to use. Again, high resolution means the viewing experience is sharper and way more beautiful. All that said, Quest 2 is an upgrade in every way, with a lighter design, sharper display, and faster processor, more affordable than the original. HTC Vive Pro. The HTC Vive Pro is the best VR headset for those who have a big budget and high quality VR ambitions. It offers a higher resolution than the standard Vive and can take games from good looking to gorgeous. The HTC Vive Pro comes with built-in headphones that sit directly on top of your ears. They're also adjustable in height and include volume controls, which means you will no longer have to take off the headset to readjust the volume between game sessions. On the front of the headset, you'll find a second front-facing camera which will offer improved tracking for developers looking to make AR experiences. There is also a dual 3.5-inch AMOLED display, supporting a 90Hz refresh rate and 110-degree viewing angle. Beyond the ergonomic headset with AMOLED displays, the Vive Pro comes with a Link box to connect to your computer, which features a micro USB port and a mini display port. There's no HDMI port, which might be problematic for some PCs, as you'll need a separate adapter. There are two base stations and two controllers which can get a SteamVR tracking bundle, and controls are intuitive, but perhaps not as lightweight and streamlined as its competitors. So, if money is not an issue for you, the Vive Pro is absolutely the way to go, for image quality and comfort. Sony PlayStation VR. Sony's PlayStation VR headset has been a talking point ever since it was first revealed, and has the ability to provide a great VR experience without the need for a high-end PC. This VR headset is mainly white with black accents, and is clad with blue lights used to track the headset in conjunction with a number of built-in sensors. It's fairly bulky at first glance, but you'll be surprised to see how lightweight the PlayStation VR headset is after you start using it. The solid headband on the headset provides enough support to allow the adjustment of the distance between the display and the headband. Like many other VR headsets on the market, the PlayStation VR headset is also wired and must be plugged into a PlayStation console to be used. The cable is long enough for sitting comfortably far away from the TV while you're playing your games. The cable also features headset controls, like a headphone jack for your headphones, along with volume controls and a power button. This VR headset can be powered by any of the 44 million PS4 consoles currently on the market, and can provide a higher quality experience when powered by Sony's new PlayStation 4 Pro. The PlayStation VR headset boasts a 5.7-inch 1920 by 1080 Full HD OLED display, and the display is coupled with a 100-degree field of view and an 18 milliseconds response time to provide you with an experience indistinguishable from real life. The design of the headset also allows you to turn your head 360 degrees in-game, allowing you to look behind when inevitably being chased by a weapon-wielding wielding enemy. This is possible because of the sensors on the back of the headset, which lets the system know when you're looking behind you. Gamers will definitely enjoy what Sony is offering with the reasonably priced PlayStation VR, and with so many developers actively developing for the platform, it's a solid contender for the VR popularity race. If you're interested in seeing more videos like this one, please consider subscribing to the channel. Valve Index. The Valve Index is one of the most expensive headsets on the market, and some would say its technological feats make it one of the best VR headsets you can buy. All of the soft surfaces that come in contact with your head and face are made of high-quality antimicrobial woven fabric that is soft on the skin and easy to clean. Meanwhile, the padding was ergonomically designed to distribute pressure evenly and comfortably. The Index has a rigid, mechanically adjustable head strap, and it wraps around the back of your head and includes a lower section that cradles to the bottom of your skull for a secure fit. The rear of the strap has a small dial that controls the size adjustment, which is smooth and precise. The Index display boasts a 1440 by 1600 per eye resolution and a refresh rate of 120Hz, which together offer the best visual experience, and there's also a dial and slider for the lens adjustment, helping you get the placement just right for maximum comfort and field of view. The Index has built-in near-field speakers that hover just next to your ears, and with zero pressure on your ears, there's less fatigue from staying in VR for extended periods of time. The 3.5mm audio jack allows you to completely eliminate the speakers from the headset and use better gaming headsets if you need. And it also has a built-in mic for online communication while playing. The other hallmark feature of the Index is the new controllers, which double as both typical motion controllers and hand finger trackers. The controllers strap to your hands, so you can release your grip entirely without worrying about dropping them. And these Valve Index controllers have 8 hours of battery life. They are easily the most advanced, and they detect each individual finger grip, which translates to fully functional VR hands. With this headset, you can adjust the distance between the lenses to find the best focus, and the dial allows you to change the distance between your eyes and the lens. The Index also has a field of view of 130 degrees, and it's the largest among the competitors. So, if you spend hours a day playing VR games and enjoying other experiences, and have the money for it, then the Valve Index is a good bet. HP Reverb Virtual Reality Headset. The HP Reverb is the company's next entry into the world of virtual reality, using the Windows Mixed Reality platform. The headset may not look much different from some of the other products on the market, but it has some high-end specs that help it stand out. The sleek, lightweight design paired with a charcoal fabric front plate creates a sense of approachability with this VR headset, and the simplified single-cable system removes a majority of the frustration that comes with multiple branching wires. The front of the headset has two small cameras on it. These cameras handle some aspects of the controller and motion tracking, and they also enable pass-through mode to allow you to see outside of the world without having to remove the headset. Two microphones on the bottom of the headset also enable some voice controls. The HP Reverb also features built-in spatial audio provided by two on-ear headphones, and also there's an option to plug in a third-party pair of headphones via a 3.5mm headphone jack located near the rear of the headset. The face portion has an excellent seal around the nose, which effectively keeps out all external light. Since the cushions around the face are somewhat breathable and due to the venting to let out heat, your face won't get sweaty while playing VR games. This face mask padding can also be easily removed, making it easy to clean. The display is easily the strongest aspect of the HP Reverb. With a resolution of 2160 by 2160 pixels per eye, it has a far higher resolution than any of the headsets competing with it. That high resolution, combined with Fresnel lenses and 90Hz refresh rate, gives it a smooth and incredibly clear image. Like all Windows Mixed Reality headsets, Reverb is designed to be used with the Windows Mixed Reality interface in Windows 10.2D apps and virtual objects to represent and activate 3D VR apps like the furniture. While speaking about the controls, it's not as comfortable as other VRs in this list, but still, it does the work it's supposed to. So, this VR headset is a smart purchase for any user who values visually impressive VR experiences and an excellent display. So, there you have it, folks. Feel free to pick the one that fits you best from the description below. See you next time, and thank you for watching.